we made it.
Yeah. I hope we can find something.
Dude, this place looks like a fucking death trap.
It's just old. And I guess nobody else thought to come out here and keep up with repairs.
Well, let's get this over with. Looks like the storm's headed back this way, and I'm not in the mood to stand around outside and all that mess. Oh, damn.
Made it. I didn't know if she would let you. And you made it.
Who the fuck are you and what are you doing here?
You should ask your sister that.
Martha, what is this? What is he talking about?
Hi, Dad.
What the fuck? What, this fucking corpse is our father?
How long have you been here, Dad?
It depends on what you mean by here. Long time, I suppose. Time is a funny thing here. Seems like I just saw you yesterday, Peanut.
Don't you fucking dare call me that. You lost that privilege when you killed Mom and Mikey. When you tried to kill me.
I never wanted to. But she made me. I had no choice.
I mean, Grandma, right? You want me to believe that she forced you to pick up a shotgun and...
I spent so much time regretting it. If I would have known... You know... Don't you? I can see it in your eyes. She talks to you, too. It's so hard to block her out.
Marty, what is he saying? I don't understand.
It's nothing.
I've kept her at bay. Out of my mind. I'm old. And this house has become my prison.
Look, man, you may be my sperm donor, but I don't know you. And I don't trust a goddamn thing coming out of your mouth.
Son. When your mother told me that we were expecting you, I was overjoyed. Never meant for you to suffer what you've been through.
All my life, I dreamt of meeting you. That someday you'd show up and answer all my questions. It made me feel less alone in the world. And now... Fuck!
Look, you have every right to be angry with me. To hate me. You both do. There's no way I deserve your pity. Or even forgiveness.
You're damn right you don't.
The only reason I fought, the only reason I'm still here, is to tell you the truth. To warn you.
Warn us? Of what?
Your grandmother. I know you think she's gone, but she isn't. She never has been. She just changed. She's dangerous.
Yeah, Grandma was fucking crazy, but I doubt she was immortal. Sit down. Sit down, or I swear to God, I'll put a bullet through your skull.
You'd be doing me a favor, son. No need for the theatrics. I just wanted to give you something that may help. I kept this hidden from your grandma for a long, long time. Now that you're here, I can finally be rid of it.
We don't want your help. And we sure as shit don't need it.
Oh, but you do. Once you set foot in this place, you were put under its curse. You can't leave. Not until you break her grip on this place.
Bullshit! Shit! Come on. Martha, come help me!
It's useless, son.
Martha, a little help here, please!
Oh, Norman. You were always a failure. Even your little tricks to keep me away have failed.
I'll never let you take them.
Martha...
You have no power here! The time has come for you to accept your fate. This is what you were always meant for!
No!
Thank you.
don't need to worry about it right now. I don't need to worry about it right now.
Oh,
worry about it right now.
bag.
Thank you.
asshole! I got a bullet with your name on it right here!
Thank you.
You?
It doesn't matter. Listen, I have to tell you something, and there may not be another chance. Your grandmother isn't what she appears to be. She is only a small part of what is to come. They needed her to complete the summoning.
Summoning? What are you talking about?
The darkness within you. They want to call it out. If they succeed, everything you know and love will be lost.
Who is they? I don't understand any of this.
Who they are isn't important. It only matters that you don't let them change you.
Where are you?